I'm unable to find the water. Up from the water. The up from the water holiday. How does that feel? Does it feel like holiday?
It does. Yeah. I've got an amazing team who work on this with me, and it's like being out with my family, really. So, and I know everybody always says it's the team, but on this occasion it really is. I'm just like the person who goes and drinks and eats and goes, oh, look at this. It's fantastic.
You know, it's travelled. I love the way you kind of go, yeah, it's singing there.
That's in your blood, isn't it? It's not so much me, it was Ben Frown, Tom Prime, who said, I think we should finish with a song, and I was like, please don't. It's great that he insisted on it.
And then I'll just do the words.
Nobody else does it.
No. Do you think you've learned anything about yourself on all these travels? You've been to some great places with different cultures and wonderful places.
You learn everything, and every single journey has its own magic. And that's what I love about it. It's not just going to a place, it's me finding all these little gems of wonderful things to do. Because that's where those are here. It's like, what's the bed like? And, well, I do, personally. So, I have a niche audience, and I'm really pleased.
Thank you for speaking to me.
Thank you. And you too. Thank you very much.
Okay.